All right, boys, we're gonna go take these trucks, the Hummer, the International, the Scout, and the Chevy, out to Bounty Hill. Hope you guys enjoy. Let's get into the video. Right, boys, we're gonna try it with the Hummer. Let's go. Point it low. There you go. Land low two. There you go, that's a good line right there. Boy, that's a good line. Let's go. All right, let's keep going. There's no rules, but you can't winch, so that's the only rule, really. Oh, I think that's it. All right, I'm gonna not load them, but. Use the other trucks to recover this thing, and we'll see how it goes. And see how the other trucks do. Alright. Alright, we managed to rescue the Hummer. Alright, let's get into the Scout. I don't have high hopes for this. It's kind of tippy from the back. But remember, they all have. What is the supplies? The repair points behind them, so this is all kind of fair. Okay? Except the International, it's not fully upgraded yet, so. I don't think this is gonna do it because it's gonna tip all the way to the back. Yeah, like that. Yeah. Alright, let's save this one and not try again, because that's the only thing it's gonna do. Tip, 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 tip. Come on. I can't hook anything up there. Okay, what I could do is probably hook it from the bottom to the tree. Okay. Then probably hook it to that tree right there. Maybe you flip back on its wheels? Maybe from the back end, maybe. I think what we should do it right there. Let the truck swing itself. Then probably do it. Oh, can't go reverse. This is why I don't like this truck going for scout, for like to scout ma other maps, because it's so tippy. Alright, that's gonna be it for the scout. It's just gonna tip. Let's go with the Chevy. I haven't tried this one yet. Going low, diff lock's already engaged. Let's go up here. Oh, I think I probably crawled over it if I didn't stop. Huh. That seemed easier. Well, to get that to that part right here. Just let it crawl back and floor it. Come on, Chevy. Right, I'm gonna back it up. And let's see if I'm right here. I can't never get it up to up that section. Don't think it has. I know it has enough power to do it, but I don't know if it has enough grip to do it. Yeah. I just hit the bottom of my fender. Let's try that one more time. Are they all spinning? Yeah, they are. Maybe high gear isn't good for this one. Maybe let's try low, because that seemed to call up pretty good. Oh. Yeah, I don't think the Chevy will do it. Yeah. Alright, let's go into the International. We'll see how that does in the Bounty Hill. International, let's go. The good thing about this is always all-wheel drive and death lock, so we don't have to worry about having this thing in low. But the thing is, it's so long that it might not have the approach. Yeah, it's so long that I don't know. Huh. I never had that. Oh. It's doing something. Yeah, I don't think this hook is gonna make it. Maybe if I do it high, maybe. But I don't think I get the enough. Oh, never mind. It just spins, it doesn't get enough traction. And it may ha doesn't it may d it may not help if when it rains, so. Let's try and low. Trying more than high gear. Oh, come on. Yeah, nothing. Alright, I think that's gonna be it for trying the hill. Bounty Hill. That was interesting. I thought the Hummer would do it. I mean this one would do it, but no. The only one that actually did it was a Hummer. So, alright, I'm gonna go load these vehicles up and see you at the garage. Alright boys, we're gonna load these things up. The only thing I recommend by loading is make sure your trucks aren't that and not I'm not putting the two longest trucks in the same one and two shortest ones on the same trailer, you know? Put them even, so. Yeah, that might happen. Especially when you're on a hill like this, your truck might not want to stop. I'll be back when I fix this. Alright, I'm back. We'll try this again. I'm gonna try on low and handbrake and try to brake at the same time. I don't know why it didn't stop. Maybe it's because the tires, I don't know. Oh, it stopped, fine. Works, I guess. Sketchy, but it works. Let's load up the Chevy.
sometimes it can be very sketchy to load in. And the handbrakes don't work sometimes, as you can tell. They're not very responsive. Alright, that works. Let's load the scout first. Damn. That scout pushed that truck out of the way. I do recommend when you're loading like in an incline like this to put your vehicles in low. Low one. Or low minus. Then use a brake. Still use a handbrake so it's able to work. The brakes are so late to respond. Yeah, that works. Stop the engine, change trucks. Now this one's gonna be the interesting one, I guess. It doesn't have low. It does have low, but not low minus. Barely press the gas. Oh, look at the scout. It's so. I'll fix it right now. Brakes. That should be good. And turn off the engine and change the trucks. Alright, well, I'll be back when I get to the garage. Alright, made it back to the garage without any issues. Both trucks made it. Oh, all the trucks. Six trucks made it. Didn't find any issues with the trailers that I'm surprised with. No trucks went through the trailers or anything. But other than that, I think this is a mission success. I think the Hummer did the overall the best, then the Chevy, then the International, the pickup truck, then the Scout. But don't forget to like and subscribe, boys. Thank you.